Hello, hello, hello. So far, I have received 19 answers on problem 44, and 10 of those answers are correct. So, about 50% of the answers are correct, which is not bad. Since this is an easy problem, I had hoped for a little more than 50%. Well, I'll keep it online at least for another 6 days probably, so you have plenty of time to try that problem. Problem 44. Give it a shot and let's remain to be friends.